In Venom, did you know that the lobster was actually a caramel-covered marshmallow filled with chocolate syrup? The restaurant scene was shot twice, first with the live lobsters and then with the fake ones. The glass tank wasn't exactly designed to support the weight of the ripped actor, but according to director Ruben Fleischer, Tom Hardy said, "You guys gotta figure this out, but Eddie's going in the tank." And so quickly the crew built a water tank that could also support the star.